turns it over. Dangerous opportunity now for Crabtree for A&M. Finds a streaking Malarby. She gets it outside now to Bates. Bates fires again, and that one's in the goal. She had an opportunity earlier that Dobbins saved, and this time finds the side netting, and A&M strikes first.
And you will see the space. Nice ball hung on 2, 3, 4 yard space and too close to the box to give that space. But what a great finish. Far post, side netting, good finish.
So Bates with the goal, her first of the season. Two Jayhawks in the area. Here's a dangerous run now for Bates. Gets into the box. Right hand shots deflected in. I believe that was off of Merrick. Looked like Bates was trying to cross it in. Merrick sliding through, and you see her devastated there. She came flying in and tapped it into the goal for Texas A&M. Emily Bates, who has been a handful today for the Jayhawks.
The common denominator again. She's over the top pace. Half a chance for it to go.
Will handle it, sends it in. The left foot, header in. Wow, nice play across the middle of the box for the goal. I believe that was Paulson that got ahead on it.
Yeah, good finish. Nice.
Michaela Paulson with the header, and A&M now in front 4-1.
We'll see. We talked earlier on about some good corner kicks coming in. Goalkeeper is blocked again, and that's an excellent header by a defender attacking the ball in the box right in there.
Arietta for A&M. She's got some daylight. Shot with the left foot, and it's into the back of the net. Gibbs to the deck. Looked like she might have misplayed that one. And a left-footed strike.
Yeah, we've talked about Arietta earlier on, how they've moved her from the middle to the outside, especially for these situations here. She's very good, strong left-footed player, bangs it.
Just lays it off to Castro, who sends it in. Into the box, Williams trying to run on. Here comes Huken backside. Left-foot shot is deflected and saving a goal, sliding in for Texas A&M. What a play on the back end by Kaylin Walton.
Huken gets there on her left foot. Goalkeeper comes out, and Walton.